Okay, so we're on page 319, and look what we're talking about. We're talking about partners of 10. Yikes, we've just done that work, so this should be a little bit smoother for us. It says, write the 10 partners in order. So I don't need to do this with you. I just want you to read through the first one that they did for you. Okay, again, look, we have objects that are shaded in, colored in, and we have objects that are blank or not colored in. Okay, so what they've done is they've turned those pictures into an equation. Okay, and they did it all the way, all across the row here. Okay, and now you have to come down here and you do your equations. Okay, while you're doing that, I want you to be thinking, is there a pattern? Is there a pattern? Take a look. Okay, I want you to take a look at those equations and see if you can find a pattern. What do you notice about those numbers as you go across the rows? These are all partners of 10. I want to see if you can find a pattern. Take a look at those numbers. Take a look. Is there a pattern? And how can you use that new information to help you down below? Okay, I'm not going to tell you the pattern. I want you to figure it out on your own and see if it can help you write your equations down below. Okay, that's it. Good luck.